right, we're on Blackhawk Lake. It's April 18th, 2019. We're gonna set some nets, looking for muskies today, trying to get a handle on the muskie population. So we're gonna set about 6 gill nets out on the lake, let them soak for a few hours, and then come back and check them.
Setting a gill net in Town Bay.
Ready?
For part of the muskie assessment. So these nets are about 160 feet long. Stake one end on shore. One end gets staked on shore and we pull it out perpendicular to shore. So any fish swimming along shore, it'll get entangled in the net. We'll check them here again in a couple hours. The other end gets a weight and a float on it. So yeah, we'll come back and check these in a couple hours, just to minimize the amount of time the fish are in the net. There we go, one down, five to go.
Go ahead and pull that one up on the deck, Tyler, and grab that one out.
God dang, that's a nice fish.
Yep.
Holy cow.
Yeah, look at that. Nice fish.
Yeah.
That walleye.
Woo! That's a pretty nice walleye in a row.
A monster bullhead.
Look at that thing.
Huh. Healthy looking fish.
Yep.
Let's pull that whole thing on the deck. That muskie looks like it's caught good. Yeah, look at the size of the fish.
No kidding. Something's going good in there.
And we got a muskie up there.
Look at that cat.
This one we can probably back up. Look at that cat.
Hold that fish up.
Jeez.
This lake is full of those things too, and nobody's fishing for them. Go. Hold him up, Tyler. Nice fish. In the tank he goes.
In the tank?
Yep. We'll measure him up and set him free. Yeah, he's just caught by the teeth, so be sure to grab his body or wrap him up in the net.
Here, give me some slack. There we go.
There you go.
By a few teeth.
Nice looking fish. Hold them up there. catch of the day so far. Yep, keep pulling it in, just send the fish back.
Hung up.
Good Lord, look at that fish. Woo! My gosh.
You compare the belly on that one to that one?
Yep, nice fish.
Another muskie. Two.
Thank you. There are belunkers out here. Got him? Got three muskies in a row.
Yeah. Would have been four, but you know.
Matt's cutting out walleye.
Here on the east end of the lake, Blackhawk Outlet.
Right by the outlet. It's the catch of the day so far.
Woo! Look at that thing. Can't even wrap the cradle around it. Okay. Keep it in the cradle a little bit. Yeah. 41.5.
41.5. Hey Matt, why don't you just hold that up for the good folks watching at home.
Alrighty. Big gal, 41.5.
41.5 inch muskie on Blackhawk. There it is, what a beaut.
There it is, pretty fish.
Holy cow.
It's a record today. Got a
26.6.
26.6.
Look at him underneath, under the chin. Has it got a purple on it?
Yep, it's got a purple mark.
That fish was stocked in spring of 2013.
Awesome.
Cool. That's a Blackhawk Lake original walleye original. There since the renovation. All right, folks. So what you saw there on that video was we ran six gillnet sets, ran them for about 2 to 3 hours a piece. Ended up sampling a total of 51 walleye, and they range from 18 all the way up to 26.6 inches. Sampled 26 muskie, again ranging from 23.5 all the way up to 41.5 inches. Now keep in mind that we renovated this lake in the fall of 2012, and we restocked it in spring of 2013. So these fish aren't that old, but they certainly have put on a lot of growth. Now we've had several good years of walleye fishing, and right now, throughout the month of May and about the first half of June, is the prime time for fishing walleye in Blackhawk Lake. That's when we see our catch rates the highest among anglers. Now don't forget that we also have channel catfish, largemouth bass, bluegill, crappie, and yellow perch, and the fishing's actually doing pretty good for all of them. Now there's lots of public access on Blackhawk Lake, and so if you're gonna be fishing by boat or if you're gonna be fishing from shore, you're gonna have a lot of opportunities to get out on the water and hopefully get yourself some fish. And if you make the trip up here, hopefully you bring a kid with you and get them on some fish too.